Hi everyone, this is Brad. So maybe you just received a notification that starting on January 28th, as a Verizon Wireless customer, you will no longer be receiving texts from a teacher that uses Remind. Well, here's how you can continue to get notifications, and it's really pretty easy. Just download the Remind app, it's free, and then depends how you want to sign in. If you'd like to, what you can do is you can go ahead in here and you can just type in your email address, phone number, or you could just sign up with Google. Now for me right now, I'm going to go in and I'm going to use my Google account to sign in, and I'm going to accept. And then what you're going to need to do is say who you are. So I'm going to go in here as a parent, and then I need to type in the class code. So this would be something you would need to get from your child's teacher. Okay, and let's type this in, select done. And I'm going to select get started, set notifications, and I'm going to select invite and message. And then here's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead in, and I just want to show you that the information will be received instantly right in here. So I'm just going in as a teacher on my phone, and I'm just going to put in a message. So let's go ahead in, and I'm just going to say welcome, and I'm going to close this app. I'm going to just go ahead in and just send the welcome notice. You'll notice a push notification came through, and you can see right in here, here it is where it says welcome. So that's how you can continue to get notifications by downloading the app. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.